ಮುಟ್ಟುವಾಗ ಹೆಸರಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಮುಟ್ಟಿದ ಮೇಲೆ ಹೆಸರು ಬಂತು ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ನಾನು ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದೀನಿ ಅವರು ಗವರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫೀಸರ್ ಪಾಪ ಅವರು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಡಿಎಚ್ಒ ವಿಲ್ ಡು ಮತ್ತೆ ಟಿವಿ ಅವರು ಇದ್ರು ನೋಡಿ ಯಾವ್ದು ಟಿವಿ ಅವರು ಸೊ ಮುಂದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ಮ ನಾಯಕರುಗಳು ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ ಏನಿರ್ಬೇಕು ಅವರೇ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರಿ ನಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಇಲ್ವೇನ್ರಿ I have all information of the bureaucracy. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳು ಅಲ್ಲಿರುವಂತ ಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳೇ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಫೋನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಾವ್ರೆ ಹಿಂಗ್ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಅಲ್ಲಿರುವಂತ ಆಫೀಸರ್ಗಳು ಹೇಳ್ತಾವ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಇಲ್ಲರಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಈಗ ನಿಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾವೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಬಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಿಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ತಿಳಿದಮ್ಮ ನಮ್ ಕಡೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಹಂಗೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಅವ್ರ ಕಡೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ
ಮುಂದೆ ಹೋಗಿ
ಚೀಫ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ನಾವಂತೂ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮುಂಚೆ ನೋಡಿದ ಸ್ಯಾನಿಟೈಸರ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಈಗ ಆಯ್ತಪ್ಪ ಈಗ ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಮನಗರ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನ ಅಡ್ಮಿಟ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನ ಐ ಸಿ ಯುಲ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ನಡೀರಪ್ಪ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ವೆಂಟಿಲೇಟರ್ ಇದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕನಕಪುರದಲ್ಲಿ ಆಸ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ನೂ ಸ್ಟಾಪೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಅವರು
ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಚೀಫ್ ಡಿ ಕೆ ಶಿವಕುಮಾರ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ you know essentially still defiant he's still not he's still refusing to take any covid test he is of course the congress remember has the karnataka congress rather has on in fact engaged into a padyatra amid the covid surge that we can see but dk shivakumar they're still defiant essentially saying that the case that has been lodged against him and 30 other congress leaders is because of bjp indulging in low level politics I'm joined by my colleague neha hebale for more on this neha this is a press conference which is being held early this morning by dk shivakumar but he's still saying it's a political agenda and that his opponents want him to be covid positive I mean how do you explain all this
right in fact you know shocking statement coming to light over here by the congress president from yesterday we've been seeing it's not only DK Shivakumar but in fact even congress mp DK Suresh who have gone on to allege that the bjp government over here has deliberately planted positive patients at their padyatra in a bid to ensure that they're not allowed to take it out However, let's tell you that it's rather concerning over here that, you know, even the BJP government has merely just indulged in a wall of words over here. When we questioned the Home Minister about this yesterday, he's very casually gone on to just brush aside this matter and say that, you know, the government at this point has registered a case against them. But is that merely enough? We're actually seeing how, even despite a case being registered right now against them, Tanuma, that they're still going ahead. They're still carrying out their padayatra and there are no arrests taking place. Let's tell you that at this point in time, all of you know the Congress leaders who are present there, from DK Shivakumar to Siddaramaiah to all of them, all the senior leaders, are all primary or secondary contacts of a COVID-positive patient. The additional deputy commissioner of Ramnagar district tested positive yesterday. And ever since then, we've been seeing the Congress party over here making this allegation.
Right, Neha Hebale there. Thank you so much for joining us with that. With that, we'll slip into a short break. More news and updates on the other side. Stay tuned.